The account when he was 13, bro. That's the reason why they banned him. I swear. I know, bro. I was like, that's fucking insane. Imagine. And then people are like, oh, why are the streamers even going to the fucking TwitchCon? I feel like they're just going to TwitchCon to meet up with their fans, bro. That's what I feel. Where it's like 50-50 pay cut now? Yeah. And they're gonna push more ads so they can make up for that revenue. And I was watching Charlie.
Hey guys,
hey guys. Let's fucking go, baby. But he was saying fucking that the ad player for fucking Twitch crashes and then you have to rewatch the ads again to be able to get into someone's stream. Like, Jesus, that's worse than, at least YouTube does like only 2 or 3 ads and their shit doesn't crash. Skippable too, yeah. Yeah, cause we have a champion, yeah. I think it is getting harder, bro, Roshan, cause yeah, I know, that's why I keep running away and resetting the fight. Cause these fucking faggots are just... And these snipers are like almost one-shotting me now. Oh my god, these fucking dogs, bro. Nah, I'm not wanting to wait and get a CM instead. Ugly, bro. Fucking hairless cat. Fucking throw that shit out the window. See, me though, they're probably the cutest cats, bro. English short-eared. I'm gonna have to look it up. I'll look it up, man. Japanese. Takabaka's Japanese. Oh my god. Yeah, I blinded him. Oh shit, check my YouTube channel, it should be on there. I forgot to send you the link. Man, fuck this, I'm gonna use my LMG. Oh, you're using the LMG too? Oh no, that's our teammate. Oh, everybody's using it! Nice. Oh shit, nice. I'm gonna try to blind this nigga. Bam! I think that blinded him kinda. Oh yeah. The thing is, just, I didn't even get the chance, bro. Yo, this dog, the legendary dog, is such a pain in the ass. Forget. The fucking health bars or whatever. The yellow bars. I don't know what the fuck they call champions. Bitches. Oh, poison this dog, bro. What the fuck? Little bleed out. Oh, he's stunned. Oh yeah, but fuck that bitch. That should remind me of Malone Brown, bro, the actor that died. You don't know who Malone Brown dick is, bro? Dig up this motherfucking treasure. Where did I get? Corpses, but I didn't expect such a graveyard. Yeah, you better do yours. The collapse. Yeah, right here. Dig it. Did you dig it? Such scars. You didn't put any map fragments on your treasure map? Oh my god, we're gonna have to redo it. Oh! Yeah. We trust the light, not the great machine. This nigga. Our house will stand in solidarity. So you gonna kill Cabrana? Or bandits? Alright. So you're on step, it's on 20. Yeah, cause you gotta kill Kabob, dummy. That's what I'm trying to tell you. It's Kabob. Nigga. Oh, Ness as well, yeah, that's... I fucking told you, bro! Alright, let's hopefully we can get Nessus. If not, I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
Oh my god!
It's been my own too. Hell yeah. I don't play games. Hold up.
Hello?
Louis.
Oh, dang. I haven't watched him in a long time, bro. About beating that ass like honestly, bro. I got the dog in me. Oh, hey, we got Nessus. Oh no, that's Europa. What is it? Europa or is it Nessus? Ah, oh, it's fucking Europa. The privateers we vanquished. Europa. We must locate it. Yeah, you wanna back out? There are many things pull us up. Wealth can do for the Elixni people. I hate how it's random.
Oh yeah?
No way, brother. Minecraft zombies be like. Me, they don't sound like that, man. Niggas really woke up and saying,
"Got a good tip of some loot buried around here. Let's secure the dig site.
Our drill will attract attention. Be ready for battle.
Calm your mandibles.
I told you the radicals are good on those weapons. Here to pretty sick." I'm dead. I'm not dead. Bro, I'm fucking weak as fuck! Summon some crewmates. Bada bing bada boom. Oh, you have to be leader, I think. I summoned the spear guys. They should be here in a minute now. I think I have the spear guys. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna pick it up. Oh my god. Where is it at? Yeah, I enjoy it too. I just fucking that one day I didn't play because Jacob wanted to grind. What was it? Beyond Might, I think. Fucking sniper. No, have you? Wait, I don't even know how to fuck project that, honestly. Oh, yeah, I got him like two. Well, you can craft those at the witch thing. Oh. You can get 5 attachments to your gun or whatever. Oh, I dismantled one because I didn't know what the fuck that does. Oh my god, I fucking dismantled it like a dumbass earlier, bro. And it was for the LMG? Fuck, I didn't know. Oh my god, whatever. Whatever.
No way, bro. Middle loop, middle loop.
Oh, damn. Right. Stretching your coochie. Fuck. I don't know. I'm about to ask him. I don't really know, bro. Real shit.
But it's all good. What? Switch to what? What are you talking about? I don't even know what you're talking about. Like what? Not even me, but... Give me that shit. That's an enemy. That was a fucking friendly. Oh, I gotta make it more of this. Great. I forgot what part of the music. What? Is it high pitch? I'm gonna die to the lake of electricity. This girl, help me! Yes, motherfucker.
Did you get it?
That was a profitable job. The next time the guy went closer to home.
Did you get it?
Do you have a long-standing enmity with the Vex, like my father?
No, of course not.
Nice. Alright, we can go to the other one now.
Sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. Sorry.
wife. I have your kids. Your IP is 69.420. I want $420,000 into my bank account by the end of the day.
Yeah? Oh?
Hey, sisters. Oh, shit. I was about to start that shit by accident again. I will really go complete. Okay. Sorry, rich nigga. Come here. Stroking my dick, got lotion on my dick. Excuse me, can I please get a bite out of that ass? Favorite one has to be a stroke in my dick, bro. I'm over here stroking my dick, got lotion on my dick.
It's so stupid. There's a mode on the voice changer where I can hear how I sound. And I can adjust it, and I have it so I can hear myself, and it sounds so stupid. I'm legit fucking crying, dude. It's just stupid. Dude, Ash was right. This shit is fucking fun to fuck with. Yelinski! Aramis, you're a coward! Oh, these fucking snipers, bro. Whoa, big fella, come down here. Oi, fella. Fuck you. Lizzo? Dude, I don't even know what Lizzo sounds like, to be honest. Ha, sexy, attractive. Like the queen of my life. Where are you? Hey. Whoa, buddy, chill out, man. Oh, he's immune. Dang it.
Bro, I don't even like this game no more.
Oh, he's not immune no more. He's on me and he's kicked my ass. Oh, he just went immune. Fuck it out. Which one? Oh. My wiener just starts to tingle if I drink too much coffee.
What?
Yeah. Fire, straight fire LMG. Oh yeah, hold on. I think I got a rifle. Auto rifle. Alright, let me show you.
Spider, why are you using a secure channel? Did my father tell you to do so?
Mizrax.
Clever scribe. No more flattery? Well, Mizrax asked me to keep you at arm's length.
Oh wait, I didn't dismantle the one with the red box, bro. I still have it. This is the one I'm using. My dumbass. I just realized.
Were those his exact words?
And then this is a scout rifle.
And after all, who am I?
I don't even use it. I should probably equip some shit on it.
Spider.
Oh, I got the scout rifle, the one that you can upgrade. I think I'm gonna just equip that one. Jesus Christ.
It's fucking Jason Bourne, yeah?
How do you get explosive payload? Oh my god. One has 4 times the charm, bolt shot, right hook, and 4 auto retrofit. Nice, but I added the attachment for the full auto. Oh yeah, sorry.
I was not paying attention to my video game, yeah.
We're gonna go to the last city on Lansky Corridor.
Oh, I don't wanna go to work today.
Or tomorrow. I don't even work tomorrow. So. I thought I did. It was a fucking scout.
Spider, there are questions my father refuses to answer. Have you seen him act this way before? You two were friends once.
I wasn't among them. I couldn't possibly speak to his
behavior. There's not a lot of wet tobacco down here.
You are being evasive.
Oh, evasive? I prefer to think of it as coy.
Coy. It smells like coy.
Well,
I like sushi. I like leche.
We could have had everything we wanted if he listened to me. But he always knew
I like,
Look at him now.
Fuck your mom. Fuck your mom. Fuck your mom. Fuck your mom. Fuck your mom.
Pretending he's content in the shadow of the great machine.
We were offered scraps and we took them.
He just sounds like a little kid, bro.
Is that
ingratitude? I do not call the truth ingratitude, but enough of who my father is. Who was he?
Dude, I tried doing it on here, but nobody responded. And also, nobody responded to me on Overwatch either.
Not from you.
I am simply performing Crucible? My duties right? as scribe
Might have
of
to.
House Light.
I can't wait for Call of Duty to come out, bro, during the lobbies. Gonna scream my ass off.
I told you not to speak of this. Do I have to dock your tongue?
Father! I apologize for the Kell's behavior.
Apology accepted. I see now
you're afraid little Ida will take off those rose-colored glasses. Such a delightful human face. And what will she see when she looks at you there?
Do not speak to my daughter.
Do not talk. Do not speak.
Oh,
do not let me.
Don't worry about me. Though, I'm not the only
God
one.
God damn, this shit takes so fucking long, bro.
Sooner or later.
That's what I hate about this shit, bro.
But I'm sure it will all
honestly
work out. After all, what is it you say? The Lord provides.
What? Whatever. Watch, and then we're gonna have to talk to this fucking fat ass. I guess not. Psych.
Hey there, Captain.
Visit Spider in the Aether Tank in Alinsky. Oh, we do gotta talk to him.
What can a simple operator like me?
Of the Vanguard. Left, right, middle, right, left, middle, right, right. Such. Why is he giving me green armor, bro? Like,
you've
shittiest thing in the world. That's twice, bro. I dismantled him, bro. I don't even fucking want him. Get that shit out of here. Did I talk to him again?
I think you'll find our friendship.
I don't care about
agreeable
that. Let's keep visit the star chart in Helm. Are you on that step? Me to be dismantling shit. Alright. Let's go to the helm, yeah? Yeah. Exactly, I don't know. Alright. You sure? Okay. Nigga. Alright, let's go. Perfer? Playback of what? Oh, I know, because I have it on. It could make it worse. Hey. Oh, wait, wrong button. Bitch. I'm gonna go put this relic on the table right quick.
I've been trying to determine what exactly is inside these reliquaries, but I dare not open them. The resulting surge of darkness energies would have unforeseeable effects on my physiology.
Guardian, as you prepare for your next voyage, know that I will continue to assist in the conflict against Aranus. I had words with Mizrax Gel concerning his recent behavior.
Loot expedition treasure buried where?
Shelter me from the violence displayed by Aramis Gel's crews.
Loot expedition treasure buried on any destination in the defeat combatants on Europa. Alright.
Hmm.
Oh, I need to go get map fragments, bro. Catch Crash? Let's do a Catch Crash. It's really fun.
I'm not gonna lie to you, kid.
And you? And you?
MLG.
If we have enough people. Oh wait, no, there's only three, huh? Oh yeah. Yeah, I decided to buy a bunch of V-Bucks, so... Yeah. I'm gonna have to. Anyway, because nobody told me, I thought nobody bought them until it was too late, so I was like, alright. The dungeon keys? Yeah, but you told me once I already spent $100 on Fortnite.
Fortnite.
You did? Yeah, after. I mean, y'all can play it, I don't really care. No, it's not. It's easy. This shit easy. Well, wait until like the 21st. That's when I get paid. Powder from what? Nasty. Go wash your eyes, nigga. As a matter of fact, come suck my dick, bitch! Oh, gay. Okay. I'm straight up gay, bro. What? What the fuck did I die from? What the fuck? Dude, I don't even know what the fuck I died from. Alright. The architect? What are you talking about? What?
Perhaps now they'll negotiate.
Who's
If negotiation were a skill you valued, perhaps you wouldn't be a fugitive right now.
Ready to fly.
What is it?
The solar energy from those scorched cannons should disable their shields.
Oh.
They're coming! The Asians are coming!
Honestly, same, because I like Jackie Chan. Yeah, Rush Hour, very good movie. All I know is I hate Americans. Jackie Chan, bro. It's literally the only Chinese actor there is Jackie Chan. So young. Is she even Chinese? It's the same shit.
We must learn where this crew has hidden their treasure. Search the captain's quarters for clues.
Let me see.
Their captain's trying to slip away. Run him down.
Master Ip? Ip Man is my shit, bro. That's the Master Pie. Bruce Lee's trainer, Chinese. Yeah.
Those servitors got the info we
No,
need
that he was no, that he was Chinese American.
Take him out.
Servitors give life to the Elixir. They grant you strength.
Oh, Donnie Yen. But Donnie Yen is not even playing Bruce Lee. Wait, I'm confused. Oh, she's talking about Master Pie, okay. Yeah, Donnie Yen plays Master Pie, yeah. He's Chinese. They're all Chinese. So rude. If I ever get famous, they're gonna find the street on YouTube and I'm gonna get canceled. Dude, I be saying outlandish shit all the time. I don't think it matters at this point. Twitter's such a shithole. But I like going on there because it's fun. Oh yeah, through things. Like the thing where I sent where Kodak Black was like, how the fuck did this bitch, you know, win Artist of the Year and nobody listens to her, I don't hear her music on the radio. And this one girl commented, like, why even were you ugly as fuck? And then somebody else posted, like, at best, the pictures of your ass are mid. And she posts pictures of her ass on Twitter. I think I sent her a screenshot on my phone, that shit's funny. Dude, there's so much funny shit in the comments on Twitter, bro. Just people going off on each other for no reason. I didn't drive for all that dumb shit you can see on there. There you go, I brought the skip blade with us now. Finally. I caught them in, because I like using the skip blade, they're pretty good, they're aggressive as fuck.
Hey buddy.
Oh yeah, hello you mean. I know you got butt fucked, bro. There you go.
Idol, have you seen anything in your research that could help with Osiris' condition?
I'm afraid not. Ah, there we go. Map fact. Yeah. Dude, I already ranked up 5 times, bro, and just the time we've been playing for the battle pass.
He's banging on a door, trying to break
through. 83? Because I started up at 78, yeah. Yes, 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 very nice. Alright, let me put, do you have a map fragment on your map already or not? Alright, but you could, did you put one in your atlas already so it counts? Yeah, that's what I'm doing so we can start the next one. If this shit fucking loads. There we go. Let me claim some challenges real quick. Alright. Damn, that shit gave me almost half a bar of XP. Alright, let's go do the... Jesus guacamole! Alright, let's do this one. What are you using, DoorDash? How much do they charge you for delivery? What'd you get? I fucking hate spam, bro. They're so salty. Oh, fucking, Wagyu? No, I'm just playing.
Help me.
Alright, we gotta get fucking Nessus again, hopefully. You're good. Washing his hands like a horse. Alright.
There's treasure buried in these hills, hero.
Oh, the...
Let's dig it out.
There's no need to dig. True. I saw some beautiful scrap lying on the surface. The Elixni could build many things with such abundant materials.
Let's fucking go!
You got deep here.
stupid.
I saw you at the corner of my screen, but I didn't see the whole thing. What happened? You saw him flying through the screen, huh? Yeah, I saw him for like a split second. Mobus?
I know a mark when I see one. Bag that cabal.
Alright. What are you gonna do tomorrow in Dubai? Oh, you guys are going home already? Well, at least you got a few days in Dubai. Unlike us, we get no days in Dubai. The closest thing to Dubai we got is Arizona, bro. Yeah. There's some of it. Not all of it, but... America's alright. Why? Well... no, LA is the worst, dude. Do not go to LA. New York is also ass, I heard. Yeah, every really big city. If you go to small cities, like... If you go to Arizona, at least go to Sedona. Sedona's really nice. Every like, major city that you see is fucking ghetto. LA has a shit ton of homeless people. New York is even worse. It's always crowded. Yeah. I would just recommend going to like a smaller city. Like back to your country. Tucson's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Tucson? It just depends where you're going to, son. Like, oh, anywhere else but the US. Or you can go to the Grand Canyon. Grand Canyon's fucking amazing. Grand Canyon. I recommend Colorado. Mountains, probably like Yosemite. Oh my god, I'm fucking dying. Yeah, Arizona has a bunch of mountains, especially when you leave. Even inside Phoenix has quite a bit of mountains. You don't really have... What, all this? Ah. Oh, okay, okay. I'll do that right now. So just activate and just be right under it or whatever? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna be over there.
No, right here. Like, right on the spot? Okay. This is my spot. I can't even see my fucking reticle, bro. Yeah. What? Oh, this is the last one. Yay. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck your mother. Fuck your mother.
Damn, but this captain ain't getting enough, bro.
Successful operation.
We have. When our mission concludes, I will call upon yourself and Osiris again. How is he?
Osiris is still not well. But I have a feeling he can sense what goes on around him. It would comfort him to hear you.
We will do what we can to aid his recovery. Until we return, my friend.
Oh, I got an exotic emote. Salty? That's the same one. What is it? Okay. What do you need to do for that quest now? Oh yeah, because you didn't dig up the treasure. Alright, we're gonna have to redo it.
You're good.
Oh shit, I accidentally started the next expedition. Alright bro, have a good night, dog. Laters.
Later, alligator!
Damn, they didn't give you no chopstick cuts. Oh. You with a spoon, nigga.
Alright.
Oh. Oh, nice.
The crew who hid their loot here probably figured the Vex would scare away any treasure hunters.
With a light bearer beside us, we have nothing to fear. Sabathun made that a less distinguished title than it used to be.
Oh, I never wish it. Alright, good. I think the mission glitched out or something. Well, it's not letting me start it. Why don't we leave the area? There we go. Fucking shit. Oh yeah, true. Nah, I'm gonna stand right under it. So pretty much when it gets jammed, right? That's why I'm just standing here, bro. Jesus Christ! It fucked you up. I don't even know, bro. All I know that I died. Pretty much. Then why'd she get in the first place? Bro, like, no offense, why would you get a car you can't afford? Might as well get a new place. Or your own place. Oh shit! I went flying. Alright, that time I went flying. Oh, we can use a bike. Why am I running away? Fun, but at the same time it doesn't.
I like to get played to play video games. Same. Same. I don't even socialize with chat, it's just like meeting up with like with people and shit. I don't hate it, but I'd rather just stay home, you know?
I know, right?
We got what we came for. Let's get off this cubic hellhole.
Hoping to tour the Exodus Black. A vintage AI like Failsafe must be a treasure trove of Golden Age information.
I guess, but talking to Failsafe is like teaching a thrall to play harmonica. More trouble than it's worth.
Alright, you're on to the next step, right?
Rider said he needed my help again.
I said no such thing. The Guardian has proven quite efficient at removing these thorns from our sides.
Well, this thorn's got teeth. Lots of them. Big and pointy.
And Elixni, obsessed with those disgusting Cabal war beasts, goes by the name Alax.
Hey, war beasts ain't so bad, if you remember to feed them.
I've seen what they eat. Too much trouble for the cost.
Something's wrong. Whoever came through here cleaned this place out.
Another gang. Scavs bold enough to assault a hideout for its treasures.
Nah, this outfit is organized, efficient, and almost as deadly as the Guardian.
I wonder if our pirate lord is still with us.
It's kind of confusing. Oh, I thought you were in here already. Alright, let me go back. Hey. Yeah, it's fucking confusing. Oh yeah, that's not the right way. She's doing. There we go.
Whoever tried to take that pirate lord down first, they didn't get the relic. But these interlopers managed to take out half this crew.
You got the auto icon?
Or just a little bloodshed? Whoever they are,
oh, I must have been
powerful enemies.
I thought there was.
Yeah, us too.
I thought there was an auto icon. Same. Bro, look at the picture I sent in the group chat. I swear to God, I found this shit on Instagram as a comment, bro, and I had to screenshot it. I know, bro.
With Drifter. He says another force. Here for a favor.
I got a blood feud. With an attunement.
Yeah. I'm trying to see if I can get all of them with the 2 mints. So far I have the scout and the shotgun and the SMG. On the LMG. Are there only 4? Oh, I need to get the fusion ring.
Always room in my home for another guardian friend.
Oh, I didn't know that. So triumphs, and then patterns and catalysts. Oh, and then so which one is this for? Oh. Oh, 5 blood feud.
Nothing
huh?
is profitable as pain and suffering.
Okay.
Shall we make a deal? It's been a pleasure.
Alright, let me know when you're ready to go to Star Chart when you're done talking to that guy. Oh yeah, you already talked to me and shit? As your quest? Because that's what the quest tells you to do. Oh. Where's your other toy?
What?
Lost it? Sorry God, but I think my cat has all his toys under the fucking bed. Yeah, cause I randomly hear him making fucking a shit ton of noise under the bed at night. And like he has a little bell on his collar, so I just hear that she go like jingle all fucking night. I think it's kinda weird. You should put the relics right here, bro. You get extra XP.
Guardian, we intercepted another of Aramis Kell's transmissions. This time to the pirate lord Alax.
What?
It is finally time for the Elixir to take their rightful place in the Soul system. We've struggled for too long under the boot heels of others.
It's a shard? Nice, nice.
Artillery down upon us. The Vex steal every last crap for themselves, and the light bearers hunt us for sport. But no,
ooh, nice.
This system will soon enter a new age, one of Elixir prosperity. Be sure you are on
loot
the right
expedition
side,
treasure.
Alax.
Oh, yeah, hold up. Yeah, my postmaster I think is full too. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna just, let me put one on my map real quick before we start. Ready to go to tie? I totally forgot if they had my voice changing. I just didn't even use it, so who knows.
Hello!
fucking bottle of water, yeah. Let me connect my headphones, hold it.
Back to regular scheduled programming now. What?
Checking.
Dude, same, bro.
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
Damn, I almost fucking got my engrams full, bro. Jesus. Let me just get them all. Nigga pussy. Which one? No, I'm gonna go talk to Xur. Cause I haven't gotten any of the exotics cause I didn't have legendary shards.
How can I help?
Oh, what's so special about it? Oh, okay. Oh shit. What is that, like a scout rifle? Okay.
I bring gifts of the nine. Gifts you sorely need.
Gee. Two-tailed fox? Worm husk crown. Lucky pants.
The dust has come.
All right, and we'll put my exotics in the fucking vault real quick.
I knew I had to. I'll just dismantle that one. I don't fucking need it anyways. There you go, I think I'm gonna hop off to find something to eat, bro. I'm fucking starving. I was trying to hold my hunger so long, nigga. I was like, fuck, I was like, I can't. Oh, I'll probably be on later, bro. I'll let you know. Alright, dog, laters.